The legend of Ace. A legend from the dawn of time. Nobody knows where the world came from. A struggle across the trinity of realities to be split into three realms. Light, darkness, and chaos. Obviously, our world is the one world from chaos. The three worlds all needed rulers. Most of all, ours. And the one that ruled the chaos became known as AC. But the right eye of light was lost from the world forever, along with its possessor, the last of the Lumen Sages.
copy these messages. You know what I need? Some heels without guns. You don't mind if we make a quick stop, do you?
Do you know what day's coming up? Here I was shopping, minding my own business, and you show up and turn me into a damn porter. Seriously, Bayonetta, you still haven't paid me back for the car. Hey, whoa!
Now, Matt, was there any way to speak to an old friend? Besides, I did that job for you. For free. Do I really have to tell everyone how you grabbed onto my leg, sobbing like a schoolboy?
Hey, this is why I can't have good things. You're some piece of work, you know that? If you weren't already lined up to go to Inferno, you'd be well on your way with all the shit you pull. Dressing up like a nun just so you could arm some angels and keep the underworld happy. Hey, I'm talking to you. Managed to turn himself into a semi-respectable family. Forget about it. And what's this Sarasa shit? You're about as sweet as my Nona's grappa, you know that? Some witch with amnesia goes around calling herself a weapon, and it turns out she really got stuck with a kid's nickname. That shit's rich, I tell you what.
Our friends in Paradiso are far too quiet. I'm sure you've noticed. But they aren't the only ones. Pray tell. Our friends down south seem to be a bit upset as well.
And now, my friends, the annual holiday parade is being held today. City police have closed off roads to prepare for the massive influx of merrymakers expected to take in this year's festivities, set to be headlined by a flyover from the military's aerial acrobatics unit.
It's a pleasure to pass.
Thank you. the caviar. You think that's still open?
It's not Christmas without caviar.
Let's finish this quickly then.
Thank you.
Is revenge not all you desire? I know the one who destroyed your world. I know the one who destroyed your love. Who? Infernal suffering for eternity. Dims and breaks.
I didn't ask you to tell me what I already know, Rodan. Especially if you're going to be flip about it.
You know better than that. You're not the kind to let that sort of sun go out of control, Bayonetta. Something's up. The balance of powers that keep things in check don't feel right, does it?
You know, she's pretty hot for a dead chick. I wasn't a big fan of her shit when she was in the realm of the living. But looking at her now, nah, still not a fan.
She's not dead, Enzo.
She's right, Enzo. You're only really dead after your soul's been completely absorbed into another realm of the Trinity. But that's just a matter of time. Because I don't see no way to save the soul. Lost in hell.
What about the gates? The real gates of hell.
I can't stop you from trying to use them, but I don't think you got a chance down there. I'll see what I can do about putting her on ice for a while. You'll need this. The heart of an Umbra Witch. The magic to keep your kind alive in this world for eternities. She'll keep her body in this realm stable, but you'll need to reunite this with the soul if you're gonna try and bring her back. I figure you got about a day before it's game over.
Enzo, you've got a jet, right?
What? No! No, I do not know! Listen, I appreciate the situation, but you know what today is? My kids got cookies baked for me at home! They're waiting for me! And I still gotta play Santa tonight!
Let the real Santa take care of the presents. Now let's go!
Hey, I said I believe, but anyway...